So, a long time no vlog. I'm gonna go to the barn today and vlog. I'm not sure how much footage I'll get because I'm not riding. I just finished work. Also, that's why I kind of am still in my scrubs. But I just finished work. I work at 7:45 to 12, and then I just got home. It's around like 1, and then I work at 4 at Bulk Barn. So, I'm gonna try and head to the barn really quick. Salem needs new halter, and I just wanna make sure his feet are all clean. It's been really muddy lately, so I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna head to the barn. I figured I'd bring you guys with me because I have not barn vlogged in so long, and I apologize. But yeah, I've been back for like 3 weeks and I've only been to the barn like twice. So I feel like we're kind of still like reuniting together. So I'm gonna bring you guys to the barn and we'll talk then. I'm just gonna change and yeah, I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Literally so gorgeous outside. Also, yeah, I'm rocking a bench jacket from like when I was 12, but whatever. Great. I have a halter. It's like this one. I think I showed you guys before, but. Look at that. Look how warm it is outside, guys. How do you guys feel about your new spot? You're in my steering wheel. Everyone does this, and I never, like, understood why, but it's kind of pretty good. See, that didn't work. You guys are going to stay here for a little bit because I'm going straight, but heading to the barn. I need to fill you guys in on some stuff. Also, I know I get, like, a ton of complaints that I have not been filming barn vlogs, but, like, I just want you guys to understand that I just got a new job, and I'm not quitting my old job. I'm not quitting Bulk Barn, because I just love the job too much. So I am working both jobs, so I mainly just do the clinic in the morning and then Bulk Barn at night. So if you thought I was busy before, now I'm busier because I have another job. And so usually I would get up early to ride and then go to class and then go to work. Now I'm going to work, going to class and going to work. But this is where I have a leaser. So yeah, I've only been riding like probably twice a week, if that. Especially with finals coming up, I won't be riding much, but I've only ridden twice since I've been back, so I still feel like every time I go back, like, he's just super excited to see me, like, we're being reunited. So, I rode yesterday, he was really good, that's good, and yeah, so I'm gonna try and film more. Obviously, during the break, I'll be able to ride more. Also, let me know down below if you guys like this, but when it comes to winter, I do not ever want to ride. Like, I am the most unmotivated person to ride in the winter. I don't do well with the cold. It's just no. So that's what's going on. I figured I'd update you guys. But yeah, then that life is good. And so I'm gonna just keep driving. Welcome to have a Santa Claus. Look how cute it is. Anyways, the paddocks aren't even muddy. They're so dry now. It's so nice. I'm really excited. I'm gonna go run around with him in the arena, I think. Depending on how moody. And how clean he is. Hi, buddy! Yeah, I got an apple and his new halter is pretty. I'm gonna steal it later.
Do you guys like my fashion statement? I'm wearing like crop like Lululemon leggings, a scarf, and like some stay, ratchet Walmart. Like, play that Blink 182 song that we beat to death in Tucson, okay?
Because it is literally so gorgeous outside, and we're gonna go in the arena one because I don't have time to ride, and our outdoor isn't like fenced off. He's being such a goober, so we have to go into the indoor. Sadly. Whoa, freshly harrowed. Oh, okay. Come on in, Salem. Come on in, my sweet boy. Look how freshly harrowed this place is. Heck yeah. Literally just gonna follow me because I have the apple. around for a few minutes, depending on how he's being, if he's being a butt face or not. He's gonna follow me. He's kind of hyper now. RIP.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And
just chillaxing. We're gonna go back and see our friends now. He was such a good boy. I worked like 5 minutes, but whatever. Hey, we're just walking back. Also, I'm gonna put a disclaimer in that, like, yes, I used your out of the helmet. Yes, but I was not planning on getting on. I know the risks of not wearing a helmet. I am over 8. I'm 19, so legally I can ride without a helmet. I know that horses can be unpredictable, but I'm just giving you guys a little spiel now before someone comments that I'm really irresponsible and immature, because you know what? It's my life. My horse. Yes, horses can spook, but I was on my horse for about 3 minutes. And that's all I gotta say. And I'm putting him away now, because I gotta go to work. But I'm gonna go to Starbucks and get myself something. I'm gonna get maybe just another coffee. But I gotta put my pony away. Got like cleaned up, and I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like now. So Salem's used to be over there, but he has his own little corner now, and then my stuff's there for now. It's really dark, I apologize. But my locker got moved.
Locker is now up here, which I like.
Look at my nice shoes, they're Asics. And my stepmom got them for me when I was in Texas. I got 2 pairs. So I'll wear these. I wear these to the clinic. And then I just kind of like wear them around because they're neutral. And I pronate. Wait, no. Yeah. I pronate. So I need shoes that like will help with that. But these are just basics. Basic Asics. Ha ha ha. Perks of having a stepmom with the same shoe size as you that works in a shoe store. I love you, Shauna, if you're watching this. You guys heard this barn vlog. Also, I might have come off like really like snarky when I was doing my like little disclaimer for riding without a helmet, but honestly, like, I'm just at the age now where like I can do whatever I want, and like legally I'm over 18, so I don't have to wear a helmet, and I always wear a helmet, you guys know that. And so forgive me, this one time I didn't and I just really wanted to ride, and I brought my helmet home to clean it, and I don't have it, and I'm sorry. And if you guys hate me, unsubscribe, it's okay. But like I said, I know that the risks are involved. Also, I did not straighten my hair properly. So anyways, we're gonna go get Starbucks now. Maybe, I don't know, I'm kind of awake now. Also, my butt's really dirty because I hopped on bareback. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, because we are so close to 5K, which is kind of, or 6K. 6K, which is unreal because I literally just hit 5K. I feel like just, I've been gaining subscribers like crazy, and I'm literally like so thankful. I love you guys so much. And give this video a thumbs up. And oh yeah, I guess I will talk to you guys in my next video, actually. So I don't know how long this vlog is actually gonna be. So we're gonna put in some car time with Carter. It's like my favorite song, if you guys know, like one of my all-time favorite songs.
She's a kid in my room, there's nothing I do better than revenge. Then I
watch, someone's gonna try and test me and turn left, but gotcha, I'm right here.
I forgot how much I love this song. Do you guys ever play like a throwback song and you're like, yes, I love this song? This is like, oh, this is a good one. Ready? Literally hardcore staring at me, like, cool. I'm a great singer, I don't thank you, sir.